What's up, everybody? This is Apoclord. My hand probably got edited out again. I don't know. It's cheap green screen, I guess. Anyway, back to Far Cry 5. And we're just going to get jumping right back into it. And we're up here in the Whitetail Mountains. Let's go ahead.
This is Wade over at the bank.
Whatever we want to go. Let's go to the MCA mobile lab.
Fucking hell!
Just watch this hustle!
I'm moving!
I got my eye on you!
No, what the fuck? Gonna go down and see what's there!
Fucking A!
Here, kitty kitty.
Everybody just freaking out up here.
I'm allergic to cats.
Didn't take much to convince me to join. Just look around you. You can't fight an army on your own. We could use the cages for holding the prisoner, but then we'd be no better.
Ow. Come on. God damn it. Jess, hop in. You know where we're going?
Moving.
Jess, you wanna... We need to go that way. Really? God, what happened? Frame rate is just dipping hard lately. Okay, I've had enough of the frame rate drops, options, video. We'll just set it to ultra instead of custom. Or we won't, because it's still having problems. I don't understand it either. It was working fine even just yesterday. Come on, what the hell? God, it's like trying to play Skyrim on my laptop. My laptop's like from friggin' 2007, by the way. Frames. Can I get some more, please? Alright, this is not... Are you serious? It just... fucking stops randomly?
Oh my god!
Okay, what the fuck? I have virtually no background processes going either. But every time I go to actually play the game, getting problems. There we go.
I think I nicked an artery.
They won't be needing anything now.
Jesus!
All right. No, I got that problem dealt with.
Let me know if you find anything.
Quit your moaning, lady.
Remind me to wash the wound when I get back to the lab.
Yeah.
Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well... we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out. Been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear.
10-4. What's up, pretty kitty?
Got my 9mm. I can look after myself.
All right.
Changing position. I see something. Get ready. Got it! Go to hell, fuckface!
Fuck yeah, Jess. Where'd the other person go?
Jesus, fuck.
There we go. Only took me like six rounds, but I got him.
Our shit is tight.
All right.
Thanks. I've seen those judges of theirs, scary ass things. Once they got your scent, they don't ever give up.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Someone out there pretending to be a soldier.
Jacob hasn't gone to you yet.
They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Bring it, Jed. Or bring it, John.
Have you heard of Whitetails? I was nearly run over by a coal truck. It was carrying all these people armed to the teeth, and they were heading to Kirk's place. Please, I have to stop them. Long live the
food. Come on, Jess.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Whitetails are fighting hard. It may not be enough.
Yeah, well, that's why we're here. Fitting to bring the fight to them. Hard, fast. Ooh, what was that? I don't feel so good. Jed might need, like, some good old-fashioned Gatorade. And again, my hand's still clipped out. Some good old-fashioned Gatorade.
Should've run. The world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased.
Mm-hmm.
We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. But history knows the value of sacrifice. Culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready.
Mm-hmm.
We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Fancy jukebox you got there. On the pain train. Whoop, shit, missed.
Eli, I see. Move in.
Man, that was trippy.
What a mess. We check those chairs. I've stood in that filth for days. Walker, get some windows open.
Yes, sir.
Someone shut that music off.
Hey, man, are you all right?
Sully. When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check them anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh, what? Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid.
Hey, you guys got some water? My mouth's dry.
Is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to her, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
I got a funny feeling that Jed may have had a bit of a crisis of identity. I might just be a sheriff's deputy and not a U.S. Marshal. I don't know. I'm a U.S. Marshal now. That's what's important. Hey, fella, why does people keep knocking me out to transport me places? Y'all know I can walk, right?
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
Yeah, Tammy. Shut your pie hole.
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
But damn it, I've been asleep for like 3 days.
Hey there.
Oh man, I love this song.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, do you know where my cat and my friend are?
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Man, you look like shit.
I can try this.
Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Right on.
Shit.
I can fix damn near anything except for computers. Those things are...
Gotta get some new digs. Shit, nah, I ain't got the money for that. Here we go. Here's all the Bible stuff. Damn, I want that. Anyway. Can't get rid of the mullet. Fuck yeah. Got me some shades. And now I'm broke.
Fucking complicated.
Whitetail Radio Playlist. Do it again. All or nothing. Piece of me. We're nuclear. Dirty sunshine. 2 feet. Here comes trouble. Wake up. Pig time rush. Quack attack. Walks like a duck in black gold.
There you are. Been trying to track you down, deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know a good soldier when I see one. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet.
10-4.
Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
I used to love that. Before the Peggy's moved in.
You better fucking pop Peggy, not me.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
You're gonna help?
Note from Eli. As you've seen, things have been getting pretty nasty out there. Wheatley and I have hidden stashes of equipment and supplies throughout the woods. If you're caught wanting, feel free to take what you need. Whitetail's gotta watch each other's backs first.
Let's take this mountain back,
Eli.
Jack.
Whitetail Oath. The Whitetails are born free. We will do whatever it takes to survive. We will never leave a man behind. We will resist until we are free from tyranny.
I might be addicted to killing Peggy's.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it.
You better fucking
do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Handwritten note. Tammy, I know you don't understand and I forgive you. You listened to the father's words, but you didn't really hear them. Eden's Gate has shown me exactly what I've been missing in my life. A purpose. Thanks to the father, I now know what I need to do. What I need to become. I would have preferred to have taken this journey with you, but now I know that I can't be. That can't be. We all have to make sacrifices. Love always, Mark. Hey, Jess, you made it back.
Good to have you on our side.
We're getting ready to go kick some ass. Kick some ass, bitch.
Wolves could be tracking us and we wouldn't know until their jaws were around our throat.
Do I still have my shovels? Or my shovel? Fuck yeah. We're just gonna go ahead and run through the woods. Visitor center ain't too far from here. On all of our enemies.
Moving.
Come on, girl. Bless shipment schedule. Monday, 2 skids to Grandview Hotel, 1 skid to Barren Lumber Mill, 2 skids to Elk Jaw Lodge, 1 skid to Barren Lumber Mill. That's Monday through Saturday.
Depp, they took 2 of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
There's a lot of commotion around Oshawan Falls. Peggy's forced a car off the cliff there. Not sure there were any survivors, but they were after something. We should go check it out.
Beauty cat.
Looks like we've got a bit of a problem. Last couple of Bliss convoys didn't make it to their destination. I'm betting it's Eli.
You always see white tail militia hanging out here.
Tell you what, set up a checkpoint at the tunnel, and let's see how many sinners we can catch. Any that don't talk well. We'll see how well they can fly.
Alright. Let's go, Jess. Let's go, Peaches. We gotta get the Devil's Drop.
Hey, Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Thank you. just popped a tire.
Be careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Got him.
There's a better spot.
Watch my back.
Watch that cougar. I'm ready. I got her. She's over there.
Shit, he's down. Motherfucker.
Where's that damn chopper?
You're the deputy everyone's been talking about. Just another day in the bush.
Watch me and learn next time.
Taste the freedom! Taste the freedom! Come on, Jess.
We lost some good people today, but you did the best you could.
Thanks, Deputy.
Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too.
Not today.
Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
That Jacob guy get into your head.
It won't be.
Outstanding work, Depp. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Alright. Come on, Jess. Getting in the big rig. Doodles. All right. Got this. Ah, fuck. That hurt. Damn it, Jess. Will you? Oh, okay. I guess you're chowing down on evil doggo. That's fine.
Yeah.
That's how Jed parks. Got some prickly lettuce. Didn't even mean to hit that or get on this. Come on, Peaches. There's grizzly bears in this park. Sure where I'm going here. Ooh, hey, I got a bunch more perk points. Anyway, let's see. Roster, unassigned. It's because I'm going to be going in a helicopter. All right. Now we're back. Whoops. I keep forgetting about that. That the helicopter controls in this are a little wonky. Anyway, there's our objective.
Help me!
Damn!
Just upon you. Don't you look at me!
Bitch!
You saved my bacon. Thanks.
There's a lot more of them out there, Depp. If you come across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Mm-hmm. I saw a guy stand up to those Judge Wolves with nothing but a hunting knife. Bo's his name. He's hiding out in the mountains. You should go see him.
I can dig it. The upper body strength that Jed's gotta have for this.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Do I have the wingsuit? I don't think I've got the wingsuit, actually. Hell, I don't even have the parachute. Bitch. All right, where's the next one? No, that's Bo Adams. Should be down there on that bridge, right? Vehicle's a little beat up, but I can do this. Taste the freedom.
All clear. Weedy's gonna be happy. Can't say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
Got him.
But they're not warriors. They're children. These Whitetail militia are not soldiers. They're frauds. Their leader Eli is not a hero. He is a coward. They are not strong. They are weak. And they are being hunted.
All right. All right, we're at the lodge. Man, there's no internal security? Wait, what the hell? There's like nobody guarding the inside of this place. Three for three, baby. Got him. Mostly just needed that out of the way, thanks. All right. I got in the wrong seat. There we go. All right. Hell yeah. Y'all want to see me do a flip? Go visit Bo Adams next. I can see my house from here. Bye, plane. Ladies and gents, so the next episode we're gonna go meet Bo Adams, but that's all the time that I've got for this episode and all the commentary I've got. If you've got comments of your own, leave them down in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe if you want to see more. And then of course, you know, I'm still trying to help my channel grow quite a bit. I mean we're sitting at 19. Which I always did say I'd be happy if I only got 19 or 20 subscribers. But I would still love to see us get further. So hit that share button. You know, Twitter, Reddit, etc. Anyway, that's all the more time I've got for this episode, ladies and gents. Until next time, this is Apoclord, signing out.